Hello, I am Yogesh, Vijay Hote, Associate Professor in Electrical Engineering Department, Indian Institute of Technology, Roorkee. I welcome all of you in the course on Advanced Linear Continuous Control System. First of all, I would like to discuss the contents of this course. We know that control system is an important subject for all engineering disciplines. It may be electrical, electronics, mechanical, even a computer engineering also. We can say that the control system is the heart of all engineering disciplines. Therefore, the study of this subject is very much important. Now about the contents of this course. This course I have divided into three sections. One is modeling, second one is stability analysis, and third one is controller design. Now about the modeling. In the modeling, first of all, we will see the difference between transfer function model and state space model. Then we will see the different types of models, that is companion form, canonical form, and Jordan form. Then we will see the concept of diagonalizations. We will see the concept of state transition matrix, also the concept of state equations. Now about the stability analysis, that is the second part. In this, we will study two parts. One is the conventional parts, and second one is the approach based on Lyapunov stability theory. Now about the controller design. In a controller design, first of all, we see the necessary conditions for controller design, that is concept of controllability, stabilizability, detectability, also the concept of duality, also the concept of pole zero cancellations. Then we will see the approaches for designing of the state feedback controller. Then we will see the advantage, disadvantage, and how to improve the disadvantages. Then we will see the concept of observer. In this, we will study full order observer and reduced order observer. Now what we will do, we will study everything through MATLAB. I hope this course will be useful to you. Thank you.